Attention Sierra Knox. Your vitamin and rehydration session has been delayed. More information will follow.
So did Dr. Sorensen manage to get Sierra Knox to come?
No, she's having luck. Once he's done with that other driver, he'll just have to use the intercom and call her over the PA system instead.
She should be able to hear it just fine.
All right.
As long as it's in hand.
Yeah. Okay.
Attention Sierra Knox, your vitamin and rehydration session has been delayed. More information will follow.
Mr. Durant, I'm going to have to ask you to get a move on. I have Sierra Knox coming.
Anything can still happen.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her and...
Well, let's just say she's got a bad case of injury.
got a few drops, Mr. Durant.
Huh?
Your vitamin and rehydration session has been delayed. More information will follow.
Mr. Durant, I'm going to have to ask you to get a move on now. I have Sierra not.
Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
I don't want to keep her waiting.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the briefing.
Forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that in.
Okay, that was mildly annoying.
Car to cover as many miles.
Trevor Jones just wants to push Halliburton behind him and get on it. Stay in the race for as long as possible, and then who knows what might happen.
Hello. Oh.
To cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.